trying to speak to me. I can't hear shit over the engine, by the way.
Lima Sierra Bondi moving east towards target building. Alright then, let's split this up. We are both one, me and Hollow.
Solid copy, Bravo 1, 6 out.
Grafman and the Woods, you go, you just, you know, it's you guys, it's your team, right?
Right.
So, let's go! Main heading is. Alpha 5, and then we turn east for the building, right? That doesn't mean we go to Alpha 5, that's the heading. Go. your team stay behind. And
if you're on Whisper, I can barely hear you. Give orders over radio. Flea, you were in Whisper, I couldn't hear your orders. Please repeat them over radio.
Sorry. Holo's taking point. The others are falling in behind. Towards Alpha 5. Then we'll turn off to the east towards target building.
Copy that.
Just fall the tree line to the right, get us to the target building. Rufflon, push out left about 50 meters. 20 meters. Right, form line. Moving on hollow. Building up front, 50 meters. Right, Grufflon, your team take point. Follow this wall northeast, find an entry point.
Copy.
As close to the hotel as possible.
Covering cross. Let's go. Objective building up ahead, enemies in the window.
Roger. In. Hold the takedown. Alright. Hollow, me and you, we set up on this rock over here. We cover Grufflon's team up to the breaching point. Do you guys see the breaching point, the door?
In.
Copy, eyes on.
It's barricaded.
Take over cover. When we're ready, you can move on the breaching point and breach. Silent breach.
I think the breaching point may be barricaded. Yeah, it's barricaded.
Indeed it is. Indeed it is. Yep. So, we'll do it like this then. We don't expect this coming through the front door, so Grafland and Woods, take left up to the hill and see if we can make entry from the front entrance.
There's a patrol outside of the front entrance.
Again?
There's a patrol outside of the front entrance at least one time on my lease.
See.
Right. Keep stealthy. See if we can make entry.
Copy. Your show. There's two contacts posted outside of the front entrance. Other than that, I don't see anyone checking the windows now.
Right. Get back here and we'll get down to the target building wall. Follow the wall to the south and look for entrance on that side instead. The guard seems to be alerted. A squad of three guys is coming through the main yard. Went straight through the barricade.
Gotta love armor.
We're going force.
Where are they? Oh, they're over here.
I'm pretty sure they saw us. The guard on 110 is really suspiciously acting.
They're not coming here at all.
Might be, yeah.
There's no way they can see us.
Okay.
We can just start blasting from here, take out some guys. If they get out of the building towards us, that gives us the advantage anyways instead of CQB.
I was thinking that, but if we start blasting, we are narrowing our options of entry.
That's also true.
We'll do like this. Start popping people off from here.
Bro, one, this is Bravo 6.
Send over.
I got times one late insert, are you able to take him over?
I am.
Copy that, standby, gonna send one guy to you.
Bravo 6, do be advised that you're using the wrong frequency.
Copy that.
I was wondering that.
You gotta do this bonding overwatch, so...
Woods, you and Grafflon, you stay up here and you will start picking targets off. Me and Holo, we will move downwards towards the target building and find an entry.
Once we find the entry, we'll just notice, let you know and cover your approach to it. Or you will have to fire and maneuver yourselves. If it makes it any more comfortable for you guys, you'll get the reinforcement.
Copy that. Me and Woods will be moving a bit further to the left, I reckon, so we can get more eyes on the back as well. I'll let you know when we're in position.
Perfect, let us know when you can cover us and we'll move. Not until then.
So there's three guys on the balcony. There's three guys on the balcony. One there, one there, and one there. Well, one there, rather. Right.
Right, is the hill tribe set?
You got good shots on people?
Yep.
Right. Roger.
Anyway.
Hold up. We're set. Opening fire.
We're waiting for reinforcements.
Oh.
Nope, we're not. Hold out, hold out.
We're going loud. Watch the front entrance. Watch the front entrance. There's another one. Is everyone still up?
Yep.
It's green. I'm up.
Hey, Gaffner, what channel are you guys on?
Channel 2.
We're moving to the north side of the building.
Shifting north. I'm good.
Hill tribe is okay.
Yeah, we encountered some hostiles outside of the actual hotel in a small camp. We neutralized them.
There was one guy sitting in a fucking chair. That's good.
Mance was not giving a fuck.
Group. I wanna say.
Point on the north side. Alright, you can come to us.
Safety first. Copy, making our way down. I see a hostage, or at least an unarmed.
Did you get the reinforcement?
Yeah, he's here.
You can stay up there, right over watch. The other two, we need you here.
Go down, I'll stay here in overwatch as requested.
It's moving down.
One hostage is to our right from the main entrance.
Bargain AFK one mic.
see that boy. Well.
I pick myself up.
Taco radio, please, I cannot hear you, please.
Side.
Hill Tribe, how are you guys?
I'm operational. Bar is AFK in the courtyard. Maybe a potential QRF. I'm gonna let them pass, and once they get to the courtyard, I'm gonna light them up from behind. I have limited visibility inside, but I did manage to pop one dude.
Polo, assemble the hostages at the entry.
Copy.
Bar back.
Bar, get inside. Is it possible enemy QRF coming?
That's coming inside.
Anyone hit by that explosion?
Polo, you're okay?
Yeah, perfectly fine. Moving the hostage to our field, grab a bit.
Perfect. Keep clearing. Keep moving and clearing.
QRF inbound, 1x UAC. Correction, 2x, possibly more.
Just keep them off our backs.
Bars down.
Polo, how are you going? Polo. Now.
QRF is down.
Polo.
Between A4 and A2 with Graf.
I need some help with Park as I can't.
Yeah, go back down. I got it.
Coming back. Coming in through the entrance we use for entry in about 10 seconds.
QRF neutralized, I'll get back on overwatch while also watching over the one hostage outside.
Can you say again, kill people?
Back on overwatch, on the building, there's one hostage outside, I'll also make sure to keep an eye on him.
Perfect.
Interrogative, where are you now inside of the hotel?
We We are on the southern side of the hotel, the far end side from you.
What floor?
We keep this place secured until we get barge stabilized. You keep search. You keep clearing it upstairs. All right. Polo, we are joining on you. Where are you?
I copy that. Upstairs near the center fucking thingy. I have a strobe.
Dean, coming to you. Runner 6.
Company should be clear. At least until where I am.
Sent message.
Yeah, we are moving towards your end of the target building, second story, alright? My laser is going out the window right now, you see it?
I see it, yep.
Roger. Medic, I'm hit.
Roger, I'm upstairs.
Follow down.
Such man.
Grafflon stepping out on the balcony, second story, south side.
Alright, sir. West side, top floor is clear.
Top floor is clear, we're moving south, we're moving downstairs then.
This is Grafflon, I have one times hostage with me.
Awesome. Woods?
Yes?
Yeah, take Bar with you and to get the hostage up to the overwatch point. Follow status on you.
Well, I'm looking for the guys.
We are in the eastern side, bottom floor. I wait for you by the stairs. There you are. Perfect.
Oh. Explains a whole lot.
Guys. Right, we're making entry to the bottom floor again by the western side, just by the stairs.
Hostages now.
Say again?
We have three hostages.
Perfect, let's pull out.
I don't know where the last one is, someone has him.
Me and the hostage are just northwest of the hotel.
Coming.
God. Status?
Vic is here. Please hit light right now.
Shit, are you alright? Oh shit. Be advised, one of the hostages here took some shrapnel from that artillery strike. I suggest we move him. ASAP.
I'm limping as well.
Oh fuck, get down.
Head count, anybody's missing.
Bar, I'm with you guys, I'm right behind you.
Bar.
All good.
Get to the boat.
Where's Flea? Alright, let's go.
When we get to the boats, load all the passengers, the hostages in the closest boat. Or the boat that is easiest for them to get loaded into.
I don't think you can take hostages into the water, so it'll have to be the boat closest to the shore.
Bad way. Let's go around again.
I thought someone jacked their boats.
Fucking Altisians.
Damn right.
Vehicle moving along the shore,
What type?
Can't see, I have the hostage in front of me. Hold up.
Car.
Yep. I'll take the hostage, you guys engage.
One down, another one. This is a real cliffhanger.
Down.
Oh god. Oh fuck.
Alright, follow. No problem, I'm waiting for them. You get in the boat, the driver, get off here with the passengers. Get them off where we start. My boat.
This is everyone.
Everyone's up.
Okay.